We've seen an issue recently where the pins on the underside of the battery on this particular bike have become damaged. These are the pins here. To avoid this happening, place the battery in place like this, then insert the key, then turn it slowly clockwise until the battery drops down. When you get to this point, press the battery the rest of the way in, and whilst holding it, turn the key anti-clockwise to lock it in place.